Hello, dear traders. This is Catherine Main and Fresh Forex Company. Glad to see you right behind the monitor. So, let's start.
Euro-US dollar pair. PMI ISM index in the US services sector rose to 56.5%, which is the highest level since November 2015 and is in line with 3% GDP's growth. We cannot ignore growth of the employment index, which allows to expect the Friday's non-farm payroll to be above the consensus forecast. It will support the US dollar. ADX on the daily, 4-hourly and hourly charts indicates flat, and there is the same situation for the RSI indicator. Recommendations are trade inside the flat. We should open sell positions from the level 1.1115, and this is the area of the upper Bollinger Band on the hourly chart, and take profit at the level 1.1060, and this is the area of the bottom Bollinger Band on the hourly chart. The next one is the pound and the US dollar. We should sell the pound relying on growth of quotations. Firstly, on credit markets, yield of the 10-year UK government bonds has dropped against their US and German counterparts. Secondly, this week sales of the British banking sector shares boosted again, which usually puts the currency under the downward pressure. ADX on the 4-hourly charts shows the trend, whereas the hourly chart shapes flat. RSI on the 4-hourly and hourly charts is out of the oversoldness area, thus allowing us keep in sell positions. My recommendation is to open sell positions from 13,000 sharply, and this is the area of the upper Bollinger Band on the hourly chart, and take profit at the level 1.2900, and this is the area of the bottom Bollinger Band on the hourly chart. The last one is the US dollar and Japanese yen. Storm on the European stock markets and in the banking sector in particular will help to reduce the risk appetite of the world, which is always positive for yen. ADX on the daily and 4-hourly charts indicates downtrend. RSI on the 4-hourly and hourly chart is out of the oversoldness area, thus allowing us keep in sell positions. And my recommendation in here is to open sell positions from 101.00 and 101.50. This is the middle and upper Bollinger Bands on the hourly chart. So take profit at the level 100.35, and this is the bottom Bollinger Band on the hourly chart.
Subscribe for my daily video analysis. I wish you good luck in trading.